Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Noz Plays Doom. We just learned that the Super Shoddy has no upgrades. Ah, fuck. That should have been a direct hit. That's bullshit. And, yeah, that makes me sad. But at the very least, it's good against Hell Knights, so it can stay. It could do what I do. Alright, and nice. We have a soldier over there. Do we have any... Did I miss any soldiers over here? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. That's a very good thing about having, like, all of your fucking, upgrades listed out on the map before you even get there. That's rad. That's a good shit. I'm glad I got that. Boop. Jump boots! Okay, and it's right below us. There he is! Hey, buddy, how you doing? You having a good time? Yeah, I bet you is. Okay, we got two. Let's upgrade. I guess let's decrease our recharge for grenades that we never use. Maybe I'll use them more if I get to use them more. That makes sense. No, it don't. I should be using the grenades more, but I don't want to. Because the guns are better than the grenades. And is not... Hey, girl! You look like you're wearing a skeleton. She just straight up looks like she's wearing some dude's skeleton. And that's fucking metal as shit. I'm also wondering why she's covered in blood and whether it's her blood or someone else's. Probably someone else's. Like, really, all things considered. Probably not hers. What is this? I've never fucking understood what this shit is. Okay, and we got one more dude over there. Collectible dude over there, don't care. We got three guards in this level, I only see two. Oh, he's probably up here somewhere. This level's fucking massive! Dude, this level's fucking massive. Okay. Oh, hey, it's the Super Shoddy I already have.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy.
Yeah, no, dude, that's... that. You might want to, like... I don't think they realized what they were saying when they were writing this UAC guys. Hey, buddies, bang! Hey, stop running away. Blip. How was that not a direct hit? That fucking gibbed the motherfucker. Blip. 17. Damn it. 18. Boop. Boop. And boop. Okay, calm down. They keep dodging, which makes it hard to hit them. Ah, and that one was just me fucking expecting a dodge, which they didn't do. What is this? Oh, that's probably quad damage, isn't it? Yeah. 15 damage using quad damage. Alright. Okay, so let's get this. Quad damage! Burn! Okay. There we go. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck you! Ah, damn it, we're missing five. Hopefully there's another quad damage in here. Hopefully there's another quad damage in here, because that was close. That was so close. That was so fucking balls-tinglingly close. Eesh. Alright, where are we going? Going in here. Maintenance only. Where am I going? I didn't miss anything, did I? No, I did not. I just gotta go... I guess I gotta go down then up, because I gotta go down to get my, get one of my dudes. Yeah, I gotta go down and get one of my dudes, and I gotta go up to get my other dude. So I imagine we'll go down, and then there'll be like a lift in the middle that goes, boom, shoot us up. Alright. Can I get on this? No, I can't. I gotta fucking run along the bottom like a goddamn plebeian. Is there gonna be a thing that goes along here that I can get? My dude? Yeah, there's my dude! I knew you was here, buddy. I'll come back for your fucking microchips. Don't worry, it's fine. Okay. What? Where's my goddamn map? Okay. We got health item there. Collectible I don't give a shit about. Yeah, keep on Doom guy. Let's get some healy goodness. Like this extra health really always made me want to do is heal more, so I guess that's fine, nothing gets wasted. Oh hey, rocket launcher, which I already have full ammo for because I fucking use an ammo box. They're just laying these fucking weapons around. It's like, hey, yeah, maybe you missed it because you're a fucking idiot. I love that. I love that about Doom. It's like, hey, you might be an idiot, so here's a gun you might have missed. I mean, I know I probably missed the plasma rifle because that's like a weapon number. Mancubi! Hey, baby! Hey, baby girl! Can I not? Oh no, I've got the fucking remote. Yeah, let's get the lock on. Let's get that in there. Oh Jesus, okay. Bang 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 bang. Oh, you don't like that, do you? Mancubus. Where is it? Mancubus. The Mancubus is a lumbering behemoth demon. A foul odor accompanies its presence. The sense that can be overwhelming if inhaled directly. Mancubi gorge on anything they can find and are not averse to eating rancid flesh. Their diet rots in their digestive system, making their innards highly flammable. These foul creatures are decked in light armor when they reach maturity, but their grotesque frame soon outgrows the armor, exposing their stomach and their face. So, like, these motherfuckers, they're just in this armor. Like, their whole lives. Hey, buddy! I got something for you. I should probably just use the weapon wheel more. It actually slows the game down. That's very useful. Thank you, Rid. It's not something I would have expected them to do. Nope. I didn't want that. Oh boy. Bang. Oh god, there's another one right next to me. Oh no. And I'm on fire. Remember how I said I should have set it to a higher difficulty? Yeah. I'm glad I didn't. I'm really glad I didn't do it, because it's getting difficult now. There's a whole bunch of variety of dudes now. And I like that. I love that. Alright. So we have 4 weapon upgrade points and 1. Oh, I can actually upgrade this thing. Okay. Oh, that's how you make it good. I can get double trouble, which is basically quad bat. Okay, let's get faster reload, because that would be useful. And then we can get... Yeah, alright, that's actually made the gun better now. Alright, let's blow up this fucking Mancubi. Blow him up. I actually want to see the glory kills on these fuckers, aye? Hey, buddy! Hey, best friend! Now, he's not taking a lot of damage, I feel. I don't feel like he's taking a lot. Oh, no, he just popped. Okay. Alright, then he just fucking popped. Alright. That's fine. Hellraiser. Oh, boy. I'm gonna have to get some more, Ow, dick. I have to get some more dick. That's what I need. The fuck are you? Fuck off. Alright, I need some health. Please, give me more health. This thing is not very good at getting glory kills. I should stop using it. Although, I may not need them. Oh, I know, I still need them. Alright, pew pew pew. Pew pew. Pew, 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 give me a fucking glory kill, you dick. Okay. Let's melt you a little bit, if we can. Alright, there we go. Give me that. Give you that. There you go. Oh, I didn't want to call damage. Mother. I wanted to save that. Melt. You. Okay, well, we got that challenge at least. God. They're introducing so many dudes. They're introducing so many dudes in this level. It's kind of ridiculous, and I love it. Okay. Why would I ever use the quad shot? The triple shot shotgun. That's doesn't make a lot of sense because it's kind of garbage. Okay. I am down here, and I have nothing I want down here. So this will take me up, and then I can get to the upper area. I can get my last dude. I can get my last upgradey bit. Upgradey dude. I guess I write this instead. That's not the elevator. This is this piece of industrial equipment. How the fuck was the UAC expecting their guys to get around here? I don't think they were. How do I? Up here. Okay. Okay. How do I? Which way do I go? This way or this way? Or does it doesn't matter. Or does it not matter?
Open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
This is why you don't fuck with hell. Like, seriously, like, it's been a while since I read the Doom books, but, like, seriously, like, if, to the point where I don't remember a ton of, like, stuff except for, like, the main happenings, but, like, hell, like, harnessing hell for power, like it's a fucking petrol station, just seems like a bad idea all around. I'm gonna grab you just because. Hey, you're purple! I like that. I like purple. Oh, dick. Oh, well. Alright, we'll just go this way and then fucking... Purple guy! Fucking, oh no, gonna get the Five Nights of Freddy's autism up in here. Oh no, I can feel it seeping in. Alright. Where's my dude? Can I zoom out a little bit? Where's my dude? Where's my... Did I miss him? Where's my dude? Where's my soldier man? I have an upgrade, unless there's like a piece of this level that I can't see yet. There's an Argent thing over there. Well, I mean, we got 2 out of 3, I guess that's fine. As annoying as that is, I'm not that fucking butt mad about it. Oh, hey. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was almost bad. That was almost a bad time for me. Okay, so we have our Argent Eye of Sauron over here. So let's just go over there. Oh, hey. Can you fuck off? Wait, that hit you. Why did it pass through you? Fuck off. Bam! Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, and I can't because it's a fucking lockdown because of course it is. Boom. Bump, bump, bump. I like how they've slowly been replacing the possessed with these unwilling guys. They just take, they're like the possessed, but they take more damage. They're the same enemy type, but they have a visual difference and they take more damage. So like, instead of being like just cannon fodder, they actually can take a little bit of a beating. Motherfucker. Yep, don't do that. Can't let that fucker live. Okay, fuck you. I'm out of bullets. Okay. Nice. At least I got so many bullets now, like, I can just fucking do what I want. Okay, where's our missiles? There's our missiles. Ding, 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 ding. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Excuse me, gents. Yeah, how'd you like that shit? Bang, 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 bang. Boop. I like how he's following the zombie. He's following the zombie playbook for that. Just like, yeah, no, I gotta pop their heads, otherwise I'll keep coming back. Bang, 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 bang. That was a waste. That was actually a waste, but it was cool. Okay, pop! What are you doing, sir? What is your plan? I'm gonna pop you. Just because I can't. One more! Yo, is it here just to pop them when I get them in a stun state? So maybe I'll just do that from now on. Oh, boy. Hey, buddy. Pop. Where's my imps? I need the one. I just need one more imp. Come on, man. That's some bullshit. Dunna, dunna, dunna. Okay, so where's our Argent? Our Argent is over here, so we have to go... We have to go pop and pop. Yeah, it's like right up here. Pop, Yeah, like right in. Yeah, right here.
The road then, to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Okay, yeah, now they're not even trying. Now they're like, yeah, we do hell stuff. Yeah, we did like the messianic 9/11. We did it good. Alright, let's see. Do we want more? Yeah, let's get fucking max out our ammo. Fuck it. Argent Overload, max the ammo.
The road to hell by Argent Energy.
Nothing else. Just, I don't know where my dude went. That's the thing. That's bullshit. Where my dude at? Alright, let's heal up. Got some healy dudes. Yeah! Inject me with that medical. With that medical science. Shut up. Okay. I haven't done the chiropractor. I haven't even tried to do that yet. Okay, so where are we going? Do I have an objective here? I guess just go up? Yeah, I guess it's just go up. What? Where are we going? Where are we? What are we doing here, fam? Yeah, go up. No, go in and out. Fucking. Go up. Go. Me want up. This place is really cool, though. This is like one thing you can never say is that they. Oh, dildos. Fuck, I fell. They've never made a bad level so far. That's. Not one of these levels has been like one of those ones I'm like, I mean, like every game has that shitty level, right? Look, I haven't run into a shitty level so far. Like the good Halo, the first one. The shit level was the one where the flood gets introduced. Because, yeah, it's creepy and it's gross, but it's designed like a fuck. But, like, that's, like, arguably, like, the worst level in that game, and it's actively not fun at points. Yes! Woo! Jesus. Okay. Okay, fam. Where do we want to go? We want to go up? Right, let's just have a peek around here and see. Oh! Oh, we're doing a spin. We're doing a spin and shit. Okay. Dicks. Fuck. Yeah, okay, yeah, so they just kill you if you fall far enough, because it's probably quicker to load the fucking checkpoint at that point. Oh boy, there's a point where you can't, you know, not take fall damage. There's a point where it's like, okay, yeah, no, that was a bigger pain in the ass than it was. Alright, let's get up there. Come on. I should have jumped before I started spinning. Like, I thought, like, going around the thing would have let me do a goodie, but nah. Nah, fam. I gotta jump off that spinny thing as soon as I fucking can. Oh. Shit. This is gonna fall, isn't it? Yes, it is. I'm calling it. Oh, wait, no! Okay. Fuck it. Let's go. Shoot your dick out, jump on this, and jump on this. Okay, fam. Do not look directly at the hell energy. You might see visions of a future you do not wish to see. Warning, Argent Energy, not for people currently pregnant. May cause Antichrist. Oh. Hey, oh! Oh, yeah, no, that's not a thing I want to be in. Okay, let's keep on moving here. Pop! Gotcha, bitch. Alright. So, yeah, got it. Getting directed with cluster bombs. Okay, so, yeah, that seems like it'll do more damage. That seems like it will do more damage than, like, the super shotty will, so... I don't know. It might be a good idea to try this out next time I have a guy. Hey, fam. Pop! Come on, jump down! It'll be fun for the whole family! I'll end you! Red mist! Hey, I don't like this platform going too much. This fucking shit. And we just... Hey, we jump on the death beams, like you do! Just jump on it! What popped me there? Hey, it's my head that I'm looking at for some reason. What the hell popped me there? Jesus Christ, my dude. Why? Whatever, at least it put me here. Ugh. That's annoying. Come on. Get in the popper. You wanna try that again, my dude? Like, you wanna fucking try again? Pop! Okay. Let's fucking speedrun this shit. Okay, where are you guys gonna jump down? Yes, you are. Boop. Oh, you got good timing on that one, my dude. Nice. Pop. Didn't get good timing on that one, though. Prick Lord. Pop. Okay, so where does this go up? Is there something I had to jump on, or did it just crush me for no reason? Oh, there's that, which, you know, an easily crouch underable thing. Yeah, nope, that's... It's not good, bro. Can't do it. I just go up here? Yeah, just go up here and do... No, that's not what it wants me to do. Dick. Okay, that's fine. So I jump to that, right? No, I'm not. I'm not right in thinking that. You're fucking kidding me. So what do I do? What am I doing here? Wait. Where do I go? Apparently there's a thing up here? Oh, hey, there's actually a thing. There's actually a... So apparently I can get to this. Right, I can... Yeah, I can get to that. Oh, wait, is this... Yeah, this is closer. Okay, so we gotta go to this then and just kind of work our way around? Is that what I'm... Am I picking up what you're putting down here, my dude? I don't feel like I am. I feel like I'm missing something. Like, and that can't... I can't get to that from there. Get to this, and... That doesn't open. Where does this door go? I've got to get up. I've got to get up one and get to the thing. Oh, shit. Almost missed it there. Yeah, no, I can't even do that. That's good. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, for reals. God, this episode's going longer than normal because I... Jesus. I can't jump that. God damn it, what is wrong with me? Spinning around. Just do it, just spin. Welcome. Oh boy, I wanna get to the next checkpoint, because like this is like the last episode I'm gonna record for today, because I've been done for like almost 2 hours. And normally I just record for 2 hours at a time. So yeah, that's how you know. Then again, unless I wear the same shirt every day, you probably would have guessed that already. But, I don't know. I just wanna get to the end. I just wanna get to the end period. Okay. Come on. Faster. Do the thing faster. Score the points. Okay. And jump. Right, there we go. I can jump to that. Well, of course I can jump to that. Am I dumb? Did I become dumb? Probably. The answer to that question whenever I ask it is always going to be probably. Boop. And... So I jump to that, there's a door. But does this door go anywhere? I don't think it goes where I need it to go. Honestly, I'm not sure. I do not think it goes where I need to go. If I'm gonna be 100% honest. Boop! Boop! Like, yeah. Fuck you. Yeah, no, this isn't going where I need it to be. I need to be... Oh, wait, no, it does go over here, because then I can just jump out here and get to the fucking... Oh, dick. I guess this is where I would use the regular grenades. Yep, that's where I use regular grenades. I've been making my life harder. Okay, yes, bye-bye, Super Shotgun. Yeah, no, that you're worthless now with that. You're worthless now with that. Hop! Yeah. Yeah, bye. Bye, Felicia. Bye. I have no reason to use the Super Shotty now. The regular shotgun has eclipsed the Super Shotty. That's, that's kind of sad, all things considered. Can I go anywhere in here? No, that kills me. That kills me immediately. Oh boy, where's it gonna put me? Where is it gonna fucking put me? I don't know. I don't know, my man. I don't know, my dude. Space Engineer, where are we gonna be? Alright, well, Emily, yeah, right here. This, right here is fine. Hey, everybody, so we're gonna try and get to that next time. This is all the time I have time for. I've gone over, actually. But, yes! Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button so I know you liked it, and I'm gonna make more. And, as always, everybody, I am Nozavix, and I will see you in the next video. But most importantly, I will see you around, daddy.